Introducing Deluxe Materials Glue and Glaze for gluing and glazing your scale models, miniatures, railway carriages, card modelling, or any modelling task where you need to bond or create crystal clear windows. As a modeller, you are faced with spaces in which to fix ready-made clear plastic windows. Also, you will need to use your ingenuity to fill an opening with a window glazing material. Creating realistic windows in small models is one of the most challenging tasks for a modeller. Deluxe Materials Glue and Glaze is the ideal product for the bonding and creation of crystal clear windows from 2mm to 6mm. It is a film forming liquid polymer that bonds most plastics and painted surfaces. It will not smear or fog clear plastics like regular polystyrene cement or cyanoacrylates will. It rapidly dries to a crystal clear film that both bonds most plastics and fills gaps. Let's have a look first at how to use glue and glaze as an adhesive and then as a glazing material. Here we are gluing a canopy onto an Arado bomber. Lightly apply the glue and glaze to the edges of the canopy or, as shown here, to the edge of the cockpit and simply put in place and allow to dry. It couldn't be easier. Now let's have a look at this bonding technique on a 00 gauge model railway carriage. The windows are put in place and then, using glue and glaze, a thin bead is applied around the edges of the window from the inside. The glue and glaze dries clear without fogging the glazing while still giving a strong bond. Glue and glaze can also bond acetate windows onto card models. Here we have a railway ticket office. Having prepared the acetate window, a thin bead of glue and glaze is spread around the window opening using a cocktail stick as a spatula. The acetate is then pushed into place along the edges. Glue and glaze gives plenty of working time to adjust the position of the window until it sits correctly. Then allow to dry. PVA glues will not bond plastic, so glue and glaze is the perfect choice if you have a painted or plastic window to fix. After cutting your clear sheet to size, you can use glue and glaze to bond clear plastic parts of the window together. Simply apply and leave to dry. Glue and glaze will give you plenty of time to adjust the parts, and water can be used to clean up. Here is where the secret natural etching action of glue and glaze comes into work. As it dries, it slowly etches the plastics to develop the needed bond. As glue and glaze bonds paint and varnish, you can paint the window frame prior to gluing, thus avoiding tricky paintwork later. We have had a look at gluing, so now let's look at glazing. Glue and glaze can be used for the glazing and creation of small headlight lenses, such as those on this armoured personnel carrier. Apply a thin film of glue and glaze around the edge of the headlight shell, and with a cocktail stick, tease the film across the opening until it is complete with no gaps. Allow to dry for a beautiful lens effect. Realistic locomotive and carriage windows are easily created with glue and glaze. In this sequence, after neatly creating the window and filing the edges of the window smooth, apply glue and glaze around the frame until there is enough to fill the gap by drawing a film across using the bottle tip or a cocktail stick. The end results are crystal clear scale thickness windows to create a true sense of realism for your miniature. Glue and glaze can also be used to first glaze and then colour with glass paints, these 1/12 scale Art Nouveau dollhouse lamps. Whether you have a card, railway or scale model project, Deluxe Materials Glue and Glaze is the perfect solution to your next glazing project. It bonds most plastics, is non-stringy and dries to a crystal clear finish. It will not smear or fog clear plastics. And it easily cleans up with just water. You can find out more at the Deluxe Materials website, where you can also download a catalogue, or scan this code with your smartphone to connect to and view the Deluxe Materials website. Or why not visit your local model shop and ask for Deluxe Materials Glue and Glaze by name.